My name is Diane Lowry. The first project I'd like to share with you is one of my favorites, Showers for Blessings. Our chapter, La Paloma Star 96, helps provide warm showers in a mobile unit that comes to Ocean Beach once a month. It makes a world of difference when you see someone who's struggling to make ends meet. Get that warm shower, smile of acceptance, clean socks, toiletries, and just a moment of relief from some of the things that they're trying to cope with. I hope that you'll join in me in supporting this worthy cause. Now, the second is something I personally am very excited about. It's a foundation called We Fly Brave. Helps young adults with developmental differences gain vocational skills, social skills, and learn to have a healthy lifestyle. So when I tell you I'm excited, I really mean it. And in my 15 years as an expressive arts educator with the ARC of San Diego, I can tell you there is nothing that I know of that's even remotely like this service. So I'm really looking forward to putting some time and some talent and financial support into We Fly Brave. Again, I just want to thank the Enriquez Group for all your time and support. You are appreciated.